And thank you. And tonight, the community is answering Henrietta Hughes' call for help in a pretty big way. She already has a new offer for a house. NBC2's Katie Legrone has that part of our story live in Hendry County. Katie.
The moment dictated the move for Shanae Thompson when she offered this home in Fort Deneau to a complete stranger.
It's not the biggest home, three bedroom, two bath, but it's empty and available. Courtesy of State Representative Nick Thompson and his wife Shanae.
I'm not a millionaire, I'm not rich, but this is what I can do for someone that needs it.
Mrs. Thompson was so moved today hearing the plight of Henrietta Hughes during Barack Obama's visit to Southwest Florida. She's now offering this home on 3 acres to Hughes, rent free for as long as she needs it.
She needs a place to stay. I have a place to provide, and it's just, honestly, it's just the right thing to do.
Representative Thompson didn't even know about the offer until the media alerted him.
She led with her heart, and that's one of the reasons I married her. I mean, she's got a great heart, and so I support her 100%. I'm very proud of her.
It's a place Mrs. Thompson called home for 5 years, a place she lived where she met her husband. And now perhaps the start of a new beginning for someone who really needs it.
I have a lot of good personal memories of this home, and I thought, well, somebody else could maybe make their own memories in here, even if it's just temporary.
And Representative and Mrs. Thompson are still waiting back to hear from Henrietta Hughes to find out if she'd like to take a look at the home and ultimately take them up on their offer. Live in Hendry County, Katie Legrone, NBC2.